launched on 10 January 2018. Our company name is Smart Helma, and our company is located in Mysuru, Karnataka, and our headquarters are located in Bangalore. Our company, not just concentrated on the features, but also the toughness and the design of the helmet. Next, this is the logo of our company. Next, mission and vision of our company. Our company's mission is to concentrate on the concentrate on the consumer satisfaction and the continuous effort of our company to make our customer feel effortless. The vision is to create a brand image in the market in the sector of helmets and concentrate on the youth of our country. Next, about the helmet. A normal helmet is just for keeping on the head and using it for safety. But our helmet is something different. Our helmet has a has a Bluetooth connectivity and also voice recognition. Voice control. Next. This is the tagline of a company: right safe, right smart. Extra
features of our company. Our company has various extra features such as it has a rear view camera with Ramit. It has a special rear view camera which is gonna give a 360 degree field of vision. It also has a back facing camera which is gonna show what is there beside the rider, and which will be shown the head of display of the helmet. It also has a built Bluetooth system which is gonna connect the helmet directly to the smartphone, and it also has other features like GPS which is gonna help in navigation and time to destination, and it has sound control system, and it has also the feature like other features like LED lights and shock absorbent ability and headphones.
Now, using a smartphone while wearing a helmet is something annoying and is also not safe while driving. If you use our product, you'll look something like this. Next slide, please.
We also have special helmets made for police force. This is made exclusively for police, and its cost will be 10,000 rupees. And it has a special chip which is connected to satellite and police control system, so the police control can instruct the police to catch the thief. This is a police helmet.
SWOT analysis. So strength. The strength of the company that we have a high export capability. We have used the latest technologies and shop absorbent and comfortable base for the helmet. And we have an efficient management. Weakness of the company, it has a high labor turnover ratio because of the less capital, so the employees are not regular. Second, we have not concentrated on the domestic market as much. Now next, opportunity. The first opportunity is to concentrate on the domestic market so we can increase the sales of the company. We have not opted an efficient e-marketing. If we adopt efficient e-marketing, we can increase our sales. The weakness is that foreign companies are trying to enter the market, and second, that government has not relaxed strict safety rules to use our helmets. Next. Finance and capital structure. The capital is contributed by all of us. The most of the capital shares are held by Mehul, 51, and second, 13 shares, 13% shares are held by me. 12% of the shares are held by Ramit, Jainam, and Shivam Agarwal each. The cost of the production for 1500 helmets will be 1.24 crores, and the total capital is 1.5 crores. the use of 1.24 crores is divided as such. 71 lakhs will be used, 74 lakhs will be used as the cost of materials. 50 lakhs is used for buying machinery. 75,000 is used for advertising, and 45,000 is used for software engineer and other experts.
Total staff of the company. We have total 254 number of staff in the company, which we have divided them into different departments. Departments like production, tailoring, assembling, finance and accounts, marketing, and goes on. Next. Production. We have produced over 1500 products, and cost of production of one product is rupees 1500, which we 7000, which we have which we divided as rupees 1000 for headphones, rupees 4000 for GPS and camera, rupees 1000 for the red LED light, rupees 500 for 2GB storage, and rupees 500 for comfortable helmet base. The product will be sold at rupees 9000. Next, please. Materials used in the products. Fiberglass cells. Fiberglass cells used to make comfortable inside the helmet, so the users will not feel itchiness, and it also absorbs the sweat also. Thermoplastic shells. It is larger than the advanced leads. It is also cheap and easy to make. Kevlar and carbon composite shells. It helps the helmet to make the interior designing. Advanced fiberglass cells. It reduces the 80% weight of the 80% weight of the helmet, and we have used red lights and microcontrollers. Next, please. This is the interior design of our helmet. Next. This is the workflow progress, how the helmet is made. First is molding, then line removing, cutting and filing, drilling and slot, and goes on.
Marketing. We market our products through online systems, television, newspapers, etc. Our brand ambassador is MS Dhoni, and we have tie-ups with motorcycle companies like Royal Enfield, KTM, Hero, etc. Next, our competitors. Competitors are Steelbird, Aerostar, Vega, Shinoi, Yamaha, and Monster.
This is the advertisement of a company.